to be too loud. Hello everyone, my name is Caleb Berdecki, and this is a promotional video for my new upcoming suspense film, Human Garbage. Now, what I want to do with... Can we please not have that going on? Okay. So, basically the story with this film is there's a film student, and she wants to go to this horror movie. So she starts going to this horror movie, and she starts like seeing it, and she doesn't like it at all, so she leaves. But she starts to see how this film... Guys! Can we please stop this? This is supposed to be a professional set. What is he doing? He's not doing anything. He can be doing something, okay? All right. Can we cut this off? Okay. And... Hey, my name is Caleb Berdecki, and this is a promotional video for my upcoming film, Human Garbage. So this film will center around a film student. I think I went over that. So basically, what you can expect to see coming to this film is you can expect to have an amazing experience of suspense and... And action. So, having seen Human Garbage, what do you think about the movie?
My eyes still hurt from watching it. I mean, dude, do you even watch what you made? Like, are you insane? I couldn't find not one thing I liked about it. You know, maybe the fact that it was some cute girls in it. That's about it. You know, it was just like nonsense. It was just like complete anarchy. I got
that part. Have you thought that you don't understand it because you're not intelligent enough to understand it?
Dude, you're crazy. Your head is in the clouds or something. You need to get help.
Well, I spent 5 years studying this crap. I think I know what I'm talking about.
I don't even know how you got people to film this movie for you. I mean... I guess they must be hopped up on the same crap you're on or something. Because I didn't understand what were these rooms full of people that just hate the world for some reason. It almost made me, I feel like I hate you now. You know, I kind of understand them more now. Because now that I see you or something.
Did you like Incredibles 2?
Yes, because it was professional. Not this crap, this silliness, nonsense, crazy. I can't even speak right now, man.
Well, the thing is, when I get mad, sometimes I like to breathe. Like, I practice breathing.
I'm not here for your therapy tips, dude.
Have you ever seen How to Train Your Dragon?
Why are you?
I heard it sucked hard.
You know what? That movie actually made money. Unlike yours will. Yours would go in garbage. Human garbage. I feel like that movie was more about you than it was about anything else.
Maybe you're saying this because you're really not mad at me, but you're mad at yourself.
I'm like, what is wrong with you, man? Are you lost? Did you lose your mind?
I think you're coming off a little angry.
I'm coming off? Really? Yeah, man, it's your boy Blue, man. We out here doing our thing, man.
You can't get away, you lot.
Tell you about the movie coming out. You know what I mean? I got to see the premiere a little while ago.
Poor Thomas was going faster than he had ever gone before.
You know what I mean?
He was out of breath, and his wheels hurt him, but he had to go on. I shall never be the same again, he thought sadly. My wheels will...
So I'm with my friend Matthew right here. He's seen my movie. What did you think about Human Garbage?
I feel like, I mean, honestly, when I left the movie, I felt good about myself because they were all such trash. But then I realized in the end, deep inside, we're all trash, you know?
So, what did you think about my movie, Human Garbage?
Explosion. And there was so much amazing things in the movie. Aliens and dinosaurs.
And that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to make a metaphor with the dinosaurs.
Well, I really enjoyed your film. I'm a big fan of action and killing, so probably the part when the dude's face got ripped off.
Yeah, man, I'm glad to hear you say that.
So, what did you think about my film, Human Garbage?
I thought it was an amazing movie. My favorite part was like how this man literally lost his daughter, but he tried his hardest to get her back, you know? And like, it just made me shed a thousand tears because of their perseverance and all that stuff.
So, what did you guys think about my film, Human Garbage?
It wasn't honestly my favorite. Like, I don't know what you were trying to accomplish with the whole thing. It was just confusing and I didn't love it at all.
My favorite part was the intellectual battle of chess going on between the protagonist and the antagonist. But in the end, it helped the antagonist realize that winning does not mean everything.
You know that time when that guy who like makes that taco?
Yeah.
You know, like he makes it like so. I don't know. I've just never seen anything like it.
No. Yeah. That was my point. Like I was trying to get that guy to make his taco like go into like the stuff you don't normally see.
Well. It was something.
Honestly, I'd say my favorite part was when you had the suicide bombing squirrels.
Good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it was very thought-provoking. It really like spoke to me emotionally, just the way that that guy just sacrificed everything for that one girl.
Show for you.
Yeah, oh,
Speedy.
What is that?
Vegetarians.